नमस्कार, आई एम प्रियंका गौतम एंड यू आर वॉचिंग पलपल राजस्थान। टुडे इन आवर स्पेशल सेगमेंट वी आर डिस्कसिंग ऑन बॉलीवुड एंड ड्रग्स एंड टुडेज यूथ विद ड्रग्स। मोर देन टू ईयर आफ्टर बॉलीवुड एक्टर सुशांत सिंह राजपूत वॉज फाउंड डेड इन हिज बांद्रा अपार्टमेंट, अ मॉर्चुरी डिपार्टमेंट वर्कर एट कूपर हॉस्पिटल इन मुंबई हैज रेज्ड अ सस्पिशियस ओवर हिज डेथ। The hospital worker, Roop Kumar Shah, alleged that on that day, while he was working, he came to know that a dead body of a VIP was brought to the hospital, due to which there were a lot of police officials present on the hospital. And as soon as we removed the clothes from the body, we saw that it was Sushant Singh Rajput's body. Shah told media person, he further alleged, I have an experience of around 28 years and as I found something different with the mark on his neck, I went to talk to my seniors who instead told me that they will discuss later.
कि मैं 14-15 तारीख को ड्यूटी पे था, मैं काम कर रहा था, उस टाइम में एक बॉडी वीआईपी आई है। अभी वीआईपी बॉडी आई है तो पुलिस लोग भी ज्यादा सब लोग आते थे और आए थे। हम लोग कौन तो भी वीआईपी मतलब कोई तो होएगा ऐसा सोच के हम हमारा काम चालू करने के बाद उनका नंबर 11-12 बजे आया रात में। उसके बाद हमने वो कपड़ा बिपड़ा खोलने के बाद देखा तो मतलब देखा मतलब हमको जब खोलने के टाइम ही मालूम पड़ा कि भाई ये सुशांत सिंह राजपूत की बॉडी है। तो हम बॉडी खोलने के बाद देखा तो थोड़ा अलग दिखा क्योंकि सुसाइड और मतलब सुसाइड में और वो जो बॉडी देखने के बाद वो जो ये करते हैं हम लोग डिस्कस उसमें हमारा थोड़ा बातचीत होने के बाद मालूम पड़ा कि भाई ये सुसाइड है। मैं सर से बात करने गया, भाई सर ये जरा अलग केस दिख रहा है क्योंकि मेरे को अभी 28 साल का मेरे को तजर्बा ऐसा ही कि मैं 50-60 हज़ार बॉडी कर चुका हूँ तो इस सब से मैं बात करने गया। तो साहब बोले अपन बाद में डिस्कस करेंगे, यानी थोड़ा ऐसा इग्नोर किया मेरे।
लेकिन आपको डाउट क्यों है, क्या कारण था आपको बताइए हमें।
हाँ तो मेरे मतलब मैं जब बॉडी ऑब्जर्वेशन किया देखने के बाद ये जो गले का मार्किंग जो रहता है हैंगिंग यानी जो बोलते है सुसाइड के टाइम जो रैंक रहता है वो सुसाइड के जैसा नहीं लग रहा था। खिंचाओं के करने के बाद कैसा पकड़ के तड़पने के वक्त छूटता है करता है ऐसा मार्किंग 2-3 था। और दूसरा मेरे को अलग अलग ढंग से मतलब पैर में हाथ में मतलब बॉडी में मार कैसा। अभी देखो अभी मारते वक्त तो उसको को कुछ कैसे मारे वो मैं बता नहीं सकता। वो मार लगेला अलग ढंग के था, हमने जब देखा तो वो फ्रैक्चर के मापित था। अगर वो फ्रैक्चर था तो ऐसा आदमी ऐसा खुद को खुदकुशी करने के टाइम ऐसा हैंग कर नहीं सकता है।
Shah said the mark on his neck did not look like it was a case of suicide. It appeared murdered. Also, there were other mark on his body and it seemed that he has suffered fracture with Reha Chakraborty, claiming that Sushant Singh Rajput was addicted to ganja. The spotlight is now on Bollywood allied drunk link. It is believed that the NCB is preparing a dossier of Bollywood celebrities whose names were reportedly mentioned by Reha in her statement. Bollywood links to drug is not new and there have been a confession and arrest of the film star in the past. The prominent name including Sanjay Dutt, who admitted to being a drug addict, and Fardeen Khan, who was arrested for acquiring a 1 gram of cocaine. Let's more talk about drugs and the Bollywood connect. One of the first actor to ever admit that he was addicted to drugs is Sanjay Dutt. Quite after lung collapse in the 80s, now he propagated to saying no to drugs and be high on life. Rajkumar Hirani's 2018 film Sanju, Sanjay Dutt is drug addiction. A close friend of the actor mentioned whenever the actor visit any college or institution, he openly addressed the student that he was a drug addict and share his experiences and tells the student to do not go close to any menace. He even tells them that peer pressure may tempt you but don't fall for it.
एक आदमी आके कहता है आपसे कोई मिलने आया है, तो मैं बोला अभी किस कौन मिलने आया है सुबह 7 बजे, तो मैं गया जो तो ड्रग पेडलर था वो मुझे मिलने आया है और मुझे बोला बाबा ये नया माल है ये तेरे लिए लाया हूं ये तू रख ले फ्री में। मुझे एक सेकंड डिसाइड करना था या तो लूं या तो ना लूं और वो एक सेकंड में मैंने डिसाइड किया कि मैं जिंदगी में ड्रग्स कभी नहीं करूंगा।
Dutt is now part of the Drug Free India campaign promoted by the Art of Living Foundation. Whenever any peddler is arrested, it is immediately linked that he supplied drugs to Bollywood personalities, and more often it is true. An actress who has now settled abroad used to snort with her businessman boyfriend and had become a nuisance for the society where they were lived together. There are a number of filmmakers and artists who smoke and do drugs in the grab of creative trick. Actress Kunika Lal says that Bollywood is not only industry that has drug connection. In today's time, we are living highly stressful life coupled with aspirations. Drugs are everywhere, be it media, corporate world or page three parties. Bollywood has always been an insecure place with unsure life, says the actress. She mentioned that today's stars need to maintain their physique and alcohol is not an option for them. So only option they are left with which will help them not to put on weight, yet give that effect is drug. Kunika mentioned that the CBD oil which was mentioned in Sushant Singh Rajput case is used for relaxation. She recalls the time when her co-actor Jackie Shroff smoked hash, but that did not affect his work. Kunika adds, ganja is part of all culture and if you go to Kumbh, you will get ganja and charas worth crores of rupees and if you go to Kumbh Mela, you will find ganja on your plate. So what is the big deal? The drug that most commonly used by young people are alcohol, tobacco and ganja. Recently, more young people have started vaping. Tobacco and ganja. There is still a lot we don't know about the danger of vaping. Some people have unexpectedly gotten very ill or have even died after vaping. Because of this, young people should stay away from vaping. Now let's talk about why do young people take drugs. There are many different reasons why young person may take drugs, including to fit in, to feel good. Abuse drugs can produce feeling of pleasure. To feel better, some young people suffer from depression, anxiety, stress-related disorder and physical pain. They may do drugs to try get some relief. To do better in academics or sports, some young people may take stimulants for studying or anabolic steroids to improve their athletic performances. To experiment, young people often want to try new experiences, especially ones that they think they are thrilling or daring. Now let's see what are the signs that young person has a drug problem. Changing friends a lot, spending lot of time alone, losing interest in favorite things, not taking care of themselves, for example not taking showers, changing clothes or brushing their teeth, being really tired and sad, eating more and eating less than usual, being very energetic, talking fast or saying things that don't make sense, being in bad mood, quickly changing between feeling bad and feeling good, missing important appointments, having problem at school, missing class, getting bad grades, having problem in personal or family relationship, lying and stealing, memory lapses, poor concentration, lack of coordination, etc. Meanwhile, stimulant drugs like cocaine can cause heart attack and strokes. Ganja, on the other hand, poses risks for learning and memory deficits. There are just some examples of the risks and longer term effect of drug generally. Let's discuss about physical effect of stimulants. Dangerously high body temperature, irregular heartbeat, heart attack or failure, stroke, seizures, sleep disorder, drowsiness, nausea, slurry breathing. So considering the focus of the statement, we appeal that please stay away from drugs or any other activities like this. Stay fit and healthy always. Namaskar.